Touré. Miralem Pjanic.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Fernando. On the attack here. Oh, he's through.
Good finish, no doubt, Martin. But not about the play before that, not about the passing. Wonderful team effort.
Manchester City moving into what should be, Alan, an unassailable lead.
I would have thought so far in any catastrophic errors, that there.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Through pass. Miralem Pjanic. Got the tackle in. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Attacking well here. Place to try and hit it now. Maybe for Matic, and it's a goal.
The manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. Once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Dybala trying to switch on the...
Higuain!
The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. This is how they love to play on the break. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. This is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Well, they're in a good position here. And the cross comes in now. Mario Marchisio. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Marchisio. Dybala. Could be dangerous. Now Company. Cuadrado.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a goal to reduce the deficit. Well, it must be great to be a striker in this team when you've got this sort of approach play. And the setup for him was super.
Well, it was, and I think as a striker, you know the chance is going to keep on coming, and that gives you an awful amount of confidence, and he showed it there.
4-1 is the scoreline. Yaya Touré. Dybala. Yaya Touré. Nice interplay between the two of them. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Look how quick he reacted.
It's a chance.
No, it's offside.
Miralem Pjanic. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Opportunity now.
But he's had a go.
He does buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Intercepted well. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. The back heel doesn't come off. Good defending. Sami Khedira. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Silva. interception. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Gonzalo Higuain. This could be for Juventus. Good challenge here. Shot on. Very good stop here. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Great place to win it back. Now the shot! Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Goalkeeper could maybe think about starting an attack. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Sanya. Attacking now. Looking for Yaya Toure. Miralem Pjanic. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Fernando. And there's the interception.
Chance!
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
That's a throw for Juventus. Danger to the opposition from Higuain. And they cut it out. Now Fernandinho. It's a quick break. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. Sanya!
That is shots on here.
What a goal! The EA Shield is going their way. It looks certain now.
Well, it's beginning to look one-sided, isn't it? I really didn't think that was going to be the case at the start of this match.
Well, that is delightfully taken.
That's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
5-1 the score. Here we go. Dybala. Good position here. Good challenge here. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Cross coming in now. Is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And here's the shot. And that's hit the bar on the way through. Manchester City are on the attack now, and here comes the counter-attack.
Got his shot off now.
What a fine save. Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands.
The shot's on.
He's blocked that well. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Sanya. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Dybala. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
This could be it. Shot on.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Kevin De Bruyne. He's coming forward with some danger. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. He's well stuck out of foot, cut off the pass.
No chance.
There it is for Juventus. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
And we've had lots of goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score. Sanya. Yaya Toure. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. That's easy here for the keeper. Higuain on the attack. Yaya Toure. Giving the ball away now. Dybala. Beginning to think about going up to get their medals and to get the cup itself. They are so close now with a command.
Here's a chance!
They have got a goal, and we should give them a pat on the back for that, because some teams would have packed it in at this stage. 9 goals in the game. 6-3 is the margin. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. And it's cut out by Yaya Toure. Makes a challenge here. Oh, the keeper! What's he done?
He's got it. Mm-hmm.
Silva. Good forward play from them. Nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now, Manchester City's free kick. That's what they like to do. Shots on here. They blocked it then. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Excellent interception. On to the attack now.
Now the shot!
And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Too little, too late.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most, because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals, the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are champions.
Nice game.